I think it's pretty exciting. It doesn't come as a surprise that you know, the camera is really something that we love these days. We all love taking selfies, you know, whether it's with the friends, with family, or it's just all those million selfies that we take by ourselves. And Vivo V5 has really come out with, I think, an amazing feature. This time the camera is 20 megapixel. I think nothing beats that. And you know, you always try to kind of get the best light for your selfies. This time they have a moonlight glow feature, and I don't think it can be better than that, because you know, there's nothing stark that's really coming into your face, but you're getting to take the perfect selfie. I think that's the most exciting feature this time with it. Of course, there's even better music, there's better performance, and I think even appearance wise it really has come up a lot. So I think in every which way it's a great phone. I think sabki tarah mera pehla phone Nokia tha. I cannot remember the number, but I remember it was the butterfly phone with I think some three colors in it. Yeah. Well, of course, it's you have to be. I guess the responsibility definitely is something that you have to be very particular about. You want to make sure that you're endorsing or you know, being the face of something that you really believe in. But yes, I'm here today for the launch of Vivo V5, and I've experienced it for myself, which I think is really, really important. And it was only after I personally saw the features that you know, I was more than happy to be on board with them. Yeah. Sorry? You know, I think overall, of course, it's affecting everybody in so many different ways. It's, I think, an amazing move which has done for the better, you know, which has been done for the betterment of the country, all the people and everybody. Yes, for a few days it is going to be, you know, kind of difficult in certain situations for a lot of people, but it is for the better overall. So I'd say that, yes, you know, you can see the effects in a lot of ways, you know, in every field. But I think I'm looking at the bigger picture. I'm looking at, you know, the benefits in the long run. Well, I would say that I'm fairly clear. So I'm fine and I'm comfortable, but I would really like to help out people, you know, out there. And I want to actually urge everybody to help people that you see who are standing in lines. Maybe just a bottle of water or a small snack or something that you can give them, because I think standing there for those many hours gets really difficult. And for us, you know, who are not there in person, who are, you know, comfortable on the other side, I think we should help them out. I think that's about it for the day. Thank you, guys. Thank you.